The smash hit song Suavecito was a big sensation on our show too. The group was originally formed as the Malibus, but they changed their name to Malo in 1970. Eventually, the band brought in a guitarist by the name of Jorge Santana. He had a brother who played guitar. Carlos, I think, was his name. You know, Malo was one of only three groups who actually shot their appearances at KTLA in Los Angeles instead of coming to Toronto, Canada. The others were Dan Hicks and his Hot Licks and Edgar Winter. Here is Malo. I have never met a girl like you in my life. Guys, that's too long. Let's just call it Suavecito.
You'd think having one successful musical group in the family would be enough for anyone, but not for the Santanas. So George Santana put together his own group, and what a dynamite group it is. Ladies and gentlemen, Malo.
This Latin rock favorite and their smash hit Suavecito went to number 18 in the top 40 and stayed on the charts for 8 weeks. Malo is one of the most successful and enduring Latin rock bands in the world. In the year 2002, they celebrated their 30th anniversary. They've played all over the world and have performed with the Rolling Stones and Queen. This show aired on June 21, 1972. That same week, Richard Nixon signed the law barring sex discrimination in college sports. In 1972, the first female umpire called a Major League Baseball game, and Pong, the first video game, hit arcades across the country. Remember?